Resolutions, promises, drafting laws. Post Nirbhaya, one would expect that things would improve. On the contrary, it has turned worse. Rapes, gang rapes, molestation taking place at rampant. In a bizarre incident in Rohtak, two girl students of class 11 and 12 respectively committed suicide by consuming poison at their coaching center. Though the police has kept the content of the suicide note under wraps, but confirmed that both the girls committed suicide due to stalking by boys.
जो सुसाइड नोट में ये पता लगा है कि भाई कोई लोकेश नाम का लड़का जिसकी बाइक का नंबर 2939 था और उसके कुछ अन्य लड़कों से वो अपना यहाँ गुलाब रेडी चौक के पास बावरा मोहल्ले में ट्यूशन पढ़ती थी तो ट्यूशन पढ़ के जब वो वापसी जाती थी तो उनको वो लड़के यूटीजिंग करते थे ऑड वर्ड्स यूज करते थे जिस कारण वो लड़कियाँ बड़ी शेम महसूस करती थी शेम महसूस करने के बाद उन्होंने ये स्टेप उठाया.
Police has registered cases against unidentified stalkers. The incident raises question mark on the integrity of the administration over security of girls and women. At the same time, it sends a message to the girls like Madhu and Nikita that they should not end their lives but ensure that the stalkers are exposed and get stringent punishment. Well, if administration fails, then individuals will have to take an initiative.